I am Major John William Gray, the governor of this prison.
My name is William Gray, second son, Viscount Melton.
Yeah, you'll have heard of Red Jamie Traylor.
Once a week, you might try a similar arrangement.
I'm not dying with that. Because nothing
comes prison. Mr. Fraser, if you do what I ask, I will have your iron struck off. An attempt to forge a connection between us better suited to our situation here. I wish I could feel you're married. Your skin and I. She's gone. You from somewhere within.
It feels like there's oceans between you and me.
William Gray, second son of Viscount Melton.
Why'd you not remind me?
We hide our emotions
under the surface
and try to pretend.
I am in debt to you, has been discharged. Not your promise.
I owe you my life. I should hope to discharge that debt in the future. I will kill you.
I am not a murderer of unarmed prisoner.
And I always will.
I spoke to you of my wife.
He said she was dead, he said she was gone. I am sorry for your loss.
But I know you deserve.
Get the hand off me.
You know that I'd rather drown than to go on without you.
I will kill you.
Yeah, but you're pulling me down. It feels like there's oceans between you and me once again.
Some people you breathe over forever.
We hide our.
You gave me my life all those years ago.
Under the
surface. Now I give you yours.
And try to pretend.
I discharged it for the sake of my own.
But it feels like there's oceans between you and me.
Would you look out for Willie? It would mean a great deal to me if you would spend time with him. Serve as his father.
In return, if you want, you don't want me then.
I should probably want you to the day I die, but
I am to be married.
Be sorry to lose my chess partner. I'm grateful to you. Shall always have my friendship.
It feels like there's oceans between you.